Yeah. You know what time it is. Let's get into it. I'm a piano and basketball. We mixing the wave with the wave. It's so wavy. Tonight, it's the Lakers and the Clippers. Let's see what we do. We gotta put Rush on the bench now. Yeah.
Situations to change. Teams that may not be in a competitive position hope that they can sign one of those players. And as we know, Kevin, it's a turn.
It always does. It keeps the fans involved and looking for more.
Lakers and the Clippers. I think the Clippers probably win this tonight.
They'll go small with LeBron at the four and Davis at the five. Kendrick Nunn out there with Patrick Beverley. And it's Walker in a small forward position. And for the Clippers.
I mean, do I think I'm going to win? That's a different question.
Post tandem for him, Morris and Zubac. And it's Jackson in at the one spot. We are in for a treat in this matchup, Greg, with two conference rivals set to clash yet again.
Yeah, we're going to see some
Darvin Ham
and intensity, and don't be surprised if it gets a little chippy.
Tip off goes to the Clippers. Outside left.
Damn. More of this from Jackson. The more unselfish he is, the better the team.
James with it. Outside Davis. Back to James. Davis. And James with the basket on the assist by Davis.
And getting the offense started with a high quality look down low.
Outside left. Out to the right wing. Zubac against Davis, and Davis pulls it down.
Defense kind of rolled the dice there, and I'm a little surprised it ended up going their way with the miss.
Walker the pass to Davis. Puts it up. The shot, no good. And the Clippers will...
80 shot, but try.
And this Lakers squad has a ton of talent, but some guys are well past their prime.
Damn. He really just said that?
From long range. And that one goes out of bounds. Touched by Zubac.
A classic breakdown with the ball, sending it right out of bounds and giving the defense a freebie.
Yeah, I mean, if you got to go against teenagers, man, it's going to be a tough one.
Over to the left wing. Nine passes to Davis.
Got him. Too big, boy. Hey.
Coming off a championship not that long ago, young firepower is surely needed. These older guys can't carry a team like they used to.
George finds Morris. Back to George. Shot clock at 6.
Got deal on him, boy.
Elbow shot is on the way. Rebounded by the Lakers. Beverly dishes to James. Hangs it and converts on the double clutch link. James has got his second bucket of the game.
Let's go.
And that was the mobile one drive. Well worth a second look.
And you gotta love the aggression that he had taking it to the rim there. Sets the tone in a close game like this one.
None against Jackson. Outside, George. From deep three-point range. And again, no good by the Clippers.
Yeah.
Clippers lead by 4.
Yeah.
Now here's James. Here's Davis.
Go.
And there's another one for the Lakers.
I can't think of a better partner than pick and roll with the Davis.
And the Clippers decide to take their first time out here.
And the versatility he offers is what makes him such a valuable player. Offensively, he's a real handful given the array of moves and shots he has in his bag. He's also outstanding defensively too, able to guard multiple positions.
Jackson, who brings it up for the Clippers. They trail by 6. Leonard looking over the floor. Lock at 6. Zubac against Davis. And there's the shot off. Couldn't get the shot off in time.
Nobody's doing it. Go anywhere. They could kill one to play team.
Reggie Jackson and the Lakers also making a switch. One Toscano Anderson's checked in for Walker. George against LeBron.
Got him.
Great pass to set up the lay-in.
And creating a little separation here, gaining some confidence.
Yeah, they've locked in during this stretch. If they keep it up, their lead will only continue to grow.
The 3 from George. Lakers with the rebound. Toscano passes to Davis. And he gets the whistle. 2 free throws coming up.
Right to the home, man. Too little.
You wonder, though, if the team's going to focus on having him be at his best for that postseason run and try to manage the wear and tear.
They got Darvin Ham looking hella light skin on him.
And that one falls to Davis. And when Davis is on the court, Greg, he is a force. But how do you keep him healthy in the playoffs? That is
got a high release.
I mean, sustaining his output over a full season isn't easy. But Davis had a bit of bad luck.
Good day, boy!
Needs another look.
And making a statement right away, letting them know they won't get any easy ones when he's around.
And the Lakers making a change here. Gabriel's checked in.
Be right back.
Save $60 over your first 6 months of live TV in Spanish on a variety of top networks for just $24.99 a month. YouTube TV. Try it free.
Yo, Jimmy! Hey.
Well, they be killing me with these commercials, man. We'll be back.
Here's coffee.
Well, we can keep him to two the whole quarter. That'd be
and
crazy.
The pass to Pop.
No.
And it hung on the rim, but we fall for it. And it's the Lakers' ball. A 12-0 run right now and counting.
Got him.
Gabriel, that's good, and so Westbrook comes up with the assist.
Their play on both ends has been superb. We'll see if they can maintain the momentum.
They came out and bum rushed them. Huge difference in activity level from both teams tonight.
And the Clippers call time
up
here.
And really, whatever your take on Russell Westbrook is now, you can't deny his place in NBA history. He's one of the NBA's top 75 players of all time.
I mean, you could deny it.
143 left here in the opening quarter.
Good. That's how he was voted, but.
And here's Powell. He's still scoreless. He'll find it.
That's how he was voted, so.
And a strong guard ball takes the hit and still can convert.
Lakers lead by 10. Right, it is impossible to argue against Westbrook belonging to that top 75 players, but this is
he little.
He is, Kevin. I mean, his career numbers and accomplishments speak for themselves. A very unique player. Easily one of the best during this run.
All the best to Batum. Over Westbrook. And Batum gets it to go again to the wall.
And a high percentage of up there is what Batum was after. He goes inside and makes it happen.
Got him. I made this on the clock. Yeah. I'll be right back, y'all. I'm right here. I ain't actually going nowhere. I just gotta send a message real quick. Where is it at? What's up? Ooh. Damn, not that.
Winter, I'm a first for one. Who's so demanding? Where
And we back. Let's go.
It's clear to me, Kevin, get to the NBA Finals. The Clippers have never made it there.
There it is. Buckets.
The Finals is within reach of this group. They just need to stay.
He's cooking them in the first quarter. They're not coming back, bro. Probably be on this level now. Like, I think I'm playing a little below my level, but that's probably. Of course, Westbrook.
Leading the break. Takes the three. The Clippers rebound. And Batum gets the foul. The Clippers get another chance here. Ice yet again. Again, the Clippers.
Oh, sloppy. That's some Lakers sloppy shit right there. Should have never let Caruso go, man.
Instincts on defense are just mind-boggling.
He blocked that.
When to go after the blocks.
Jackson with it. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him.
Get out of here, boy.
Oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two.
I ain't even follow him. That was Beverly. I blocked him. Bevel ain't following him, it would have been a clean one. Clean getaway.
Effort, and there's no doubt that you can have winning players on losing teams.
The free throw drops for Jackson.
And since 1999, the Clippers and Lakers have shared their downtown LA arena. The only NBA teams to split a venue.
Wait for that.
Right in LAX, and you see it every time. It's going to be beautiful.
Got him.
They're trying to create their own identity in Southern California. Having a venue just for the Clippers.
That's bullshit. How did they get this close? Oh, yeah, that second team.
Marcus to check in for the Clippers. To the middle, it's deflected. Leonard with the steal. George looking
around.
Now
I'm starting to get mad.
Puts one up. No good that time.
just enough resistance to force the miss. Barely. That's one good general name. One of the most ferocious dunkers we've ever seen. James still enjoys putting on a show.
And right now, let's watch that terrific swat.
Quick thinking. LeBron know he got a team that can't win in this league. That's why he's been acting like that, man. But it's partially his fault.
James with it, guarded now by Morris.
Get this. Oh, come on.
Get it to go. Clippers trail by three. Now, here's George. Over Beverly. George dishes to Morris. Jackson passes to George. And too much time in the lane.
In that lane too much, boy. What about that lane, boy?
Lakers leading by three. James up top. He's covered by Leonard.
Got him.
Here's Walker. Outside for Davis. Nice ball movement here by the Lakers. With the shot. And that misses.
Air ball.
And for the Clippers, wow. They're shooting just 35%. They've got to get better looks. Here's Leonard. And the rejection by James.
Oh, look at the old man still getting it done on defense. LeBron James still takes great pride in rejecting shots. Rate of baskets assisted, it's a stat I really like. It tells the story of how well you are playing team offense.
And the Clippers call time here. RJ, I remember it clearly when LeBron James joined the Lakers back in 2018.
Yeah, I remember it too because everyone kept asking me where he was going. I didn't know, but this is year five for LeBron in LA. And obviously, even with that 2020 title, this town, they asked for more. And three of these years have been rocky. Two of the times missing the postseason in a first-round exit. The first one of LeBron's career.
Yeah, LeBron is not used to that at all, is he? Not playing in the postseason.
Nope.
Time now to turn to our sideline reporter, David Aldridge. David.
Reese, give me the Reese.
The Lakers are, of course, one of the league's storied franchises. Magic Johnson was
big.
Recently named the best all-time collection of players. He says it's not even good close. Outside of Bill, we have all the dominant closers. Kobe, Jerry, LeBron now, Irving. Come on now, it's just too many Lakers. Kevin, back to you.
He's got a point, David. We thank you for your report. Beverly against Kennard. And contact down the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
And throughout his career, Beverly has remained a pest, an aggressive defender that no one likes having him guard.
A different look for the Clippers. Robert Covington checked in for Morris. Batum comes in for Kawhi Leonard. And it's John Wall in for Jackson. The Lakers also making some changes. Toscano Anderson comes in for Walker. And Russell Westbrook is subbed in for Kendrick Nunn. Left side, Wall. Batum with the three. And that's Anthony Davis with the rebound. Davis has got his fourth rebound in this one.
Got him.
And it goes down 2 points. James has got 10.
I love Davis's ability to read the floor. He's improving his ability to create for others.
2 minutes remain in the first half. 2 minutes.
Outside, Wall. Pass to Kennard. Just 5 on the clock. They can't stop the run with that one.
You can just see the frustration growing on their faces. Nothing going their way.
Too little.
In a major drought.
Too little.
When you allow
John Wall.
Contested shots at the rim,
definitely wasn't a wall.
You're losing.
That's a great possession. Put your best players in a position to succeed.
And again, it's the Clippers missing. And so it's Davis. He'll bring the ball up for the Lakers. This is the most they've led by 13.
Big.
Davis has got 4 this quarter.
It's so hard trying to keep Davis off the glass. He's just so big, so strong.
I don't think this is how the game will go tomorrow, today and not at all.
Man passes to the 2.
Lakers probably going to get smoked.
Now here's Covington. Started by Davis. James against the 2. For 3, Covington. And again, no good by the Clippers. Lakers leading by 15.
Davis, the pass to LeBron. Shoots over Covington. LeBron with another miss. The Clippers shooting a disastrous 25% from the field so far. Walls shot is off. And here are the Lakers.
Spreading right
now on a 14-0
run. Stop the spread with Microban 24. It keeps killing 99.9% of bacteria.
Too big.
His field goal, he's shooting hot. 71%.
Too big.
5-for-7.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Westbrook against Wall. And he drops
But sometimes the Wall seems just undeniable. Even the contact doesn't slow him down.
Gets it off. The shot that And so it's the Los Angeles Lakers finding a 15-point lead at the end of the quarter. The defensive work they've done against Paul George has been a big thing. He hasn't done anywhere near the kind of damage we expected. And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by courtside. David.
Thanks, Kevin. Here with Coach Jaron Lu. Jaron, what problems are you seeing out there? Thanks for your time, Jaron. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David, for that interview. And we'll see you back here after the break for third quarter basketball.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Welcome back to 2K Sports, everybody. Ernie Johnson, Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jets. We're about to talk about that first half. LeBron James putting in some incredible work. He had 12 points, 5 rebounds, and 2 blocks. He's been a different player than he was in their last outing. When he was off his game, he's rounded back into form tonight. And let's get your thoughts, Kenny, on the Lakers. The work they put in on the glass and the difference.
Wow, they found highlights for these niggas. They ain't even score no points.
And over to Shaq. Now your take on the Clippers.
They're getting abused in the paint. Can't match up this play. You're toast.
And that's a wrap. With the third quarter of the game, we now send you back to Kevin and the crew.
Hey, look like Shaq dancing.
We'll find out if this game becomes the round that it's threatening to be. It's been a clinic out there by Jake.
No problem fighting their way to the rim in this one. A lot of points and close.
And you love that mindset he has going at the rim. He hasn't settled for anything, and he's been the aggressor all game long.
And with a big gap on the scoreboard, the second half begins with very different goals for these teams. One side trying to mount a comeback, one side trying to project their lead. Right here's a classic NBA question. Who's been the best franchise in league history? The Celtics or the Lakers?
Come on, Kevin, you are putting me on the
spot.
I go with the Lakers, more superstars over the years. I think that 2000s with Kobe and Kobe.
Here's James, 12 points for him. From deep. He's rebounded by Leonard.
Himself
a little too much on that one. He can hit it, but not consistently. Back to Jackson. 6 to shoot.
I wasn't even paying attention. I don't see how they did that.
2 on the clock.
What?
And in college, Leonard was a 25% shooter from three. Boy, how times have changed.
LeBron, that's a
two-pointer, and that one goes long.
God,
he didn't bury that, but hey, it happens sometimes. Outside left. Now the pass to George. Lakers with the rebound. LeBron's got 6 rebounds here tonight. Walker finds Davis. Launches it. It's tipped. 2 minutes gone in this third quarter now. And James picks up the foul. LeBron is his first foul of the game. And the Clippers making a change here. Foul's checked in. A nice ball movement by the Clippers. Back to Morris. Find the shoe. Passes it to George.
Eh. No, George. George Paul. Yo, look at this lineup, bro. How do you supposed to score in the NBA? I don't know who these niggas. Yo, bro. God.
To the paint. Let's it go from 11. That's good for George on that 6 point.
Nasty. Where's Westbrook?
Coulda, 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 co
Got him. Got him. I'll take that. Look like that little mascot dancing to the music.
That's offensive repertoire. George is more than comfortable in the pick and roll.
Fourth quarter just getting started. 1 minute and one. And then jammed down as he goes right over.
It's just so much fun watching AD play that way with that type of power.
All right, we got a chance to check out that fantastic drive one more time.
That's an incredible.
Got him.
Woo!
Come on. Nah. They ain't even doing the replays right, bro. Let's do that right, man. Let's do that right, man. Talk about me. Got the ball. Back him down. Let it clear out. Back him down. With the pump fake. Got him. With the fade. The pump fake to the fade. Never sleep on it. The D. Woo! I mean, it'll read. He yammed on me. I'll take that. I ain't even mad at it. Got him. Yeah, I wish AD would just yam that. Why you gotta do a soft layup? Yam on him. Yam on him. Yeah, I was about to call a time on my son. They too close. Another shot. Put Matt Ryan over here. Look at that NBA picture you got of y'all. They don't even got a real picture. They got a computer graphic picture of that man. Why they disrespect that man like that? Darvaham trying to coach him up. Come on, guys. Don't give the ball to refs. Put the ball in LeBron's hands. And we'll win the game.
Come to smile.
Oh shit, hold on.
Ah, 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 ah Yehenes Bagrini, we can say robot. Mapetanga reg baredi, Mapetisa vanu ba orange. Yehenes Bagrini, we can say robot. Nso sugen kulu lemna.
Oh.
24, folks. Big possession. Westbrook rising to the occasion. That competitiveness.
On top one.
Out of here, boy. Episode of I'm a Piano in Basketball. I hope you enjoyed the vibes. We out of here.